With this workflow, you can quickly find what are the trending topics, what are the top news stories of the day that are related to your niche that you care about by being able to search numerous different Reddit subreddits, finding the articles that everybody is talking about across different subreddits, and then compiling them into one list, and the AI lets you know what you need to know is trending today. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at what this workflow actually did here for us. So here's a spreadsheet. What we do, I'll show you this first. We have a sheet that's just listed with different subreddits that I'm a part of, and I can turn on which ones I wanted to actually check. So if I don't want it to check technology or cooking or whatever you don't want to check today or any more, you can turn it on and off. So you can probably just load up like the entire list of different subreddits, turn on which ones you want, and then it'll just process only those. So let's see, what it did is it outputs a summary of what are the trending articles, topics that a lot of people are posting about in each of these subreddits. And so here we have a few from our singularity. They're talking about OpenAI's GPT-5 announcements coming up. OpenAI offers GPT access to entire US federal workforce. All right, we have technology. Technology is talking about politics. We don't wanna go in there. Artificial intelligence doesn't seem to have any topic that was, the same across different posts. It's all just different stuff. So it doesn't seem to have anything trending on it today. OpenAI is talking about ChatGPT-5. Claude AI is talking about Claude. So nothing really in the news about anything else. And Gemini is talking about Gemini. But then overall, across our different subreddits here, we do have a trending topic of the OpenAI GPT-5 live stream announcement that's coming up. And this other one it looks like here. So what it does in practice is it takes our spreadsheet. So I have this set up on a timer and it just takes my spreadsheet. It's gonna create a new row in our output section with today's date. All right, that's all we're doing here. Just, spreadsheet, output, new date. All right, we're then getting the rows from the input sheet. So just input topics. It's gonna grab all of the all the rows. So if you have a whole bunch of different subreddits in there and some are turned off, don't worry, it's gonna pull them all, it's supposed to. We then run it through a filter to check whether the flag is set to true, okay? And the flag is set to true when these guys are checked. If they're not checked, it's set to false, it won't pull them. And so then we only process the ones that have been set to true. We run each one through a loop. We have an edit fields node here that just locks in which subreddit we're talking about. We then have a Reddit node here. And in order to set up a Reddit bot, I will include a link in the description below on how to do that, all right? But here's your credentials. You set up your credentials, resources post, operations get many, choosing the subreddit, and we're just pulling that right out of the edit field node. We're gonna return 30. You can return 50, 60, up to 100, I think it is. And I'm checking for the top posts. All right, once we get all that information, we're gonna run that through this code node here. This code node, I don't read code myself, but what I had ChatGPT write this for me. What it does is it's gonna extract the title of the post, the text, the self text, it's called the text of the post, as well as the URL to the Reddit post itself, all right? So you see we have the title, the self text, and then the URL, title, self text, URL. It's gonna pull all of that, it's gonna strip out all the extra not important information at all. And it's then gonna pass just these little bits of information forward. We're gonna aggregate them all together into a single list. It's one big list of information that we're then gonna pass to an AI agent. And we're just gonna stringify that list. It comes out as an array. We're just gonna pass it all as text to the AI agent. I think I'm using 4.1 mini. That's right, 4.1 mini. And then we just have this a system prompt here that says, analyze the whole thing, find topics that are kind of duplicated. So different people are talking about the same thing. Find those and output that as a trending topic. If it doesn't find anything as a trending topic, it's not supposed to just make something up. Instead, what it's gonna do is it's gonna output no trending topics. So like this, no trending topics, okay? And so if every article is about something different, it doesn't seem everybody's like really engaging on a single topic. And so we're just gonna go ahead and bypass that and just say nothing really happened in that one today. We then run it through this edit field node here where we just lock in the subreddit name topics. We create that field name and then we pass the output from the AI agent. And so that's the text that we're gonna get here. And I do that I also have a wait here just to make sure that you don't accidentally break the Reddit's rate limits. All right, so don't worry about that. That's just there to make sure it slows down enough to work properly. Once everything's gone through the loop, we're gonna get these fields with the names and their topics. So we're gonna see over here, we're gonna get, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's exactly how many I had with their field name and their text of what was trending, what people were talking about. We aggregate all of that together. We're then gonna throw it through another AI agent. And this AI agent, again, we're just stringifying the text. We're giving it just plain text to read, not a JSON or anything like, just plain text. And, you know, nothing special about it. Even still has all the you know, array and braces and all that. ChatGPT can read it. We don't have to worry about it. All right. And we pass it through this system prompt, which does exactly the same thing as the other AI agent was doing, except we're now doing this kind of cross-discipline check for trending topics. So if they're talking about it in technology and in OpenAI and in singularity and in artificial intelligence, then we know that's a topic that's trending and we might be able to create content on it right now. All right. And so it's going to output our different topics as well as, so it's going to output all of the text that came through for each of these, right? So it's going to pass this through, but it's also going to output this combined topics field down here. And that's based on all of the different subreddits that's checked. It's going to see what was kind of a trending topic across all of these subreddits, and it's going to let you know that's what you should be talking about today. It then goes back and updates the spreadsheet right over here. Boom, just like that. And if you want a copy of today's workflow, all you got to do is click the link in the description below to go to our free Skool community and download this free workflow. And if you're looking to take your AI journey a little bit further, you can join our Automate Business AI Advanced community, where we have advanced versions of our workflows. We have more workflows that aren't even available in the free community. You get access to me 5 times a week to be able to answer your tech support questions, your business questions, and so much more. We got a great community of business owners that are just thriving over there, and I hope you'll join us. And if you found this video helpful, please make sure to share it, subscribe to the channel, like the video. All of that really does help get this information out there to those who need it. As always, I'm Bradford Carlton. Let's automate your success together.